point, another neighbor that lived a little further down returned fire toward him, and that's when they believe they hit him, and then he got back into his vehicle and left the scene, and some of those neighbors ended up following him until he reportedly crashed a little further down the way.